Welcome to the Virtual English Class. Hola alumnos. Buenos días. Bienvenidos a la clase virtual de inglés. Now, to start this lesson, we are going to sing a song. Para empezar esta lección, vamos a cantar esta canción. Y para eso, quiero que te pongas de pie y cantes conmigo haciendo estas mímicas, ¿ok? Y dice así. In, on, under, in from of, behind, next to, between, in, on, under, in from of, behind, next to, between. Excellent, very good. Y esta canción se tiene por nombre In, on, under, ¿ok? Lo puedes buscar también ahí en el internet y vas a encontrar la canción. Ok, student, the topic for today is preposition of place. El tema del día de hoy son las preposiciones de lugar, ¿ok? Repeat after me. Preposition of place. One more time. Preposition of place. Repeat, preposition of place. Excellent. Okay, students, we have a lot of preposition of place. Tenemos un montón de preposiciones de lugar. But today we are going to learn only 7 preposition of place. Okay, chicos, en el mundo hay un montón de preposiciones de lugar, pero solamente vamos a aprender 7 de ellos, okay? 7. For example, the first preposition is in. In means dentro. Así como la canción. In, dentro. The next preposition is on. On, what is on? What is the meaning of on? On, sobre, okay? The next preposition is under. What is under? Try to remember the song. In, on, under, under. What is under? Debajo, under. The next preposition is behind. Behind. What is the meaning of this preposition? Behind. In, on, under, in front of, behind. Behind, detrás. The next preposition is in front of, okay? In front of. In front of. In front. In front of, okay? Enfrente de. The next preposition is next to. Next to. What is the meaning of next to? A ver, vamos, pay attention, let's go. In, on, under, in front of, behind, next to, next to, al costado. And the last preposition is between. What is the meaning of between? Between. In, on, under, in front of, behind, next to, between, between, entre, ¿ok? Ok, students, repeat after me. In, on, under, behind, in front of, next to, between. Okay, student? So, what is the meaning of this preposition? What is the meaning? Dentro. On, what is the meaning of on? Sobre. What is the meaning of under? Excellent, debajo. What is the meaning of behind? Detrás. What is the meaning of in front of? Enfrente de. What is the next preposition? Next to. Al costado. And the last is between. ¿Qué significa? Entre, ¿ok? Very good, student. ¿Ok? Excellent. Ok, students. Now, pay attention here. What preposition is this? Is in, on, under, behind, in front of, next to, or between? Ah, is in front of, enfrente de. The ball is in front of the table. La pelota está enfrente de la mesa. What preposition is it? Ah, the preposition is next to. Next to. Al costado, ¿ok? The ball is next to the table. La pelota está al costado de la mesa. Excellent. Ok, students, that's all for today. Ok, chicos, eso es todo por hoy. Thank you very much. Goodbye.